We think that we know the people around us, those who are close to us, who are part of our everyday lives, parents, colleagues, companions, friends. Then something unexpected happens, and it tears away the blinkers which we have chosen to wear. And it's at that precise moment that we finally see the true nature of those who always mattered the most to us. But in Holmes's case, what could have pushed the man, whom I have always considered as honest and loyal, to sink to such barbaric crimes and cold-blooded murder? I don't have the answer. But one thing is certain. Up until today, I had a friend.
Those words sound like a threat, Mr. Herbert. I know all of your little secrets.
What's that smell? I can smell oil. Sherlock Holmes is here.
No, I'm not staying
here.
Nor
am I.
Thanks to my work, the whole world will discover the true Sherlock Holmes.
What the devil do you mean?
Gentlemen, I don't wish you a good day.
Holmes, come back here. Holmes!